Okay, hello guys. In this video, I will try to demo about ngwitch of AngularJS on and also it's we will try to create a new ngwitch could actually allow our started content. For example, here let me demo it. So you can see here ngwitch just but at the end of our and here we have can accept the dynamic content. So how it work? So with AngularJS you cannot miss started content with ngwitch when an element here. So ngwitch when with this is variable from the current scope and it's given the switch statement like this must send you are dealing with the stripping context. However, if you are building an HTML DOM tree, this limit feels somewhat unnecessary. The only reason it do not work now because ngwitch when and ngwitch default directly doesn't report their anchor element. They only report their strength loss function. So we will create a new element which will help us some kind of response. And then anchor element. So we can see here we use ngstatus and ngwitch, ngstatus and ngwitch, etc. But when we output here, the content is different. So what is the difference between the ngwitch and our directory? In the spirit, these two sets of directories do exact the same thing. The only difference is that ngwitch appends the case element, where the bnswitch injects the case element after the case anchor node. So when you check the HTML, you can see which is this is the default right, and it's ngwitch default, and it's when and it's a content tree, and here is the last content. So what we trying to do is boost the content after this one, and this one. So as you can see, our directory combine is do just pass the strength loss function up to the controller. It also pass the strength loss anchor element. The element with directory stand you this anchor element and inject the clone case statement. So after review the code, and I know when look this directory actually is the main what happened inside this one. So when we change the value of the content, and it's the watch expression, and we try to select the key, and if we already have the select key exist, we will try to destroy that curve and destroy the element and empty the element and the curve. After that, we will get the key depend on the value, and we will try to re-add the curve element select key strength loss, and we will try to strength loss select curve and the key element. And we can get case here. Get case will actually return a case. It's actually an value, and it have a trend loss in the SK. But by the by ngwitch when we have the element and trend loss here. Trend loss actually is the when element. So we have the key element, and we try to add it after the case element. Okay, the case important here, it mean the when directory will run immediately after at the first time. So it allow us to run the new value here, and the old value, and new value is the value be and we try to get the case and we will translate element. So you can see and understand actually the anchor is the, just a command, is a result of the translate process in here, translate element, and after that we get the anchor and we append the our k element, and that is for the new directory. And thank you for your watching.